My name is Rob Nestore. I'm the founder of Daycare Cleaning Services, Inc., located in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. My wife and I had our daughter, and we realized that there was a need to take a healthcare cleaning approach in cleaning childcare centers and preschools. When I started this business, some of my goals were I didn't want it to no longer be a side business and wanted to expand my concept. In the past, we've tried telemarketing, we've tried regular mailers, we've tried SEO, we've tried social media and trade shows. Some of the marketing that we've done in the past has been successful, but ultimately doing mailers through PostcardMania is what seems to work. I was doing mailers by myself and it was very, very time consuming. I did see an article in, I believe, PostcardMania. Joy had won the Inc. 500 award. We won the Inc. 5000 award, and that's what made me reach out to PostcardMania because I knew I was dealing with a reputable company. Started mailing with PostcardMania in 2016. Throughout the years, our campaigns have been very successful. Each month, we mail approximately 6,000 postcards to our targeted audience, which is childcare centers and preschools. On average, we close 4 schools on each mailing, but we still get phone calls throughout the year from those original postcards that we sent out. Each contract generates about $2,400 a month in sales revenue. Throughout the years, using PostcardMania has generated over $1.5 million in sales revenue, which has helped daycare cleaning services grow throughout our tri-state area. Our return on our investment was 797%. Our account manager, Josh Alonzo, has been a great asset and more of a partner with Daycare Cleaning Services, being the liaison with us and PostcardMania. Our sales have been unbelievable, having Josh as our account manager. He keeps our postcards up to date. He looks out for us. He makes sure when we need to make changes, he takes care of everything. Without Josh and PostcardMania, I don't know where we would be. I no longer need to waste time stuffing envelopes, doing my own mailers. They take care of everything.